For seeing this faith, Jesus is placed in the tomb. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Mary, Joseph, and Nicodemus brought the body of Jesus to the tomb and prepared it for burial. Mary arranged the body with fragrant aloes and spices, and wrapped it in cloth and linen. When they completed their work, the stone was rolled in place and the tomb was sealed. Because the chief priests recalled what had been said about Jesus, they demanded the soldiers be assigned to guard the tomb so that it would be possible for someone to steal the body and claim that Jesus had been raised. Pilate then granted their wish, and two guards were placed near the tomb. Now it was getting dark, and the time for waiting was to begin. According to the scriptures, Jesus was not yet finished with his work.
The women went off in haste and told everyone.
that Jesus was alive and that he was coming back to them. The sadness of all the people turned to great rejoicing, and their distress and sense of hopelessness was no more.
Please be seated. Years ago, in Virginia, there was a certain school with no teacher who had